Good evening. My name is Lisa Pallavi Barbara, and I'm bringing to you today's market wrap. The markets have had a good run in the last few days. Benchmark indices moved up just over 4% in the last 2.5 weeks. Today was another day that bucked that trend. The BSE Sensex gained 188 points to end at 17,601, and the Nifty gained 54 points to end at 5,334. It seems to be another round of optimistic trading on words spoken. The finance minister, P. Chidambaram, addressed the media and said that the government is ready to take action on improving the fiscal deficit and also addressing matters related to tax for overseas investors. So that has triggered off a rally. Action is yet to be taken, but stocks are moving up. If you look at the sectoral indices, it's not the momentum-driven sectors that are moving up, rather the beaten-down ones. So the BSE IT index is the biggest gainer today, up 1.95%. Among large caps, TCS gained 2.86% and Infosys was up 1.9%. BSE Auto Index also was up around 1.7%. Tata Motors, the biggest gainer in the Sensex, was up around 4.4%. On the declining side, BSE Healthcare Index was the biggest loser, down 0.09%. Airline stocks also had a good day today. SpiceJet was up nearly 12% and Jet Airways gained 2.7%. Mainly, it could be triggered off from the good set of Q1 numbers that both companies reported recently. Other than that, banking stocks also have had a good day since there was some a statement by the finance minister once again on interest rates being a burden, and that has raised some rate cut hopes. SBI and ICICI Bank both were up around 2%. HDFC Limited was up 1.5% and PNB was up 1.65%. Reliance Industries, after yesterday's good rally, was more or less flat today, down around 0.2%. Things were not all rosy. Among the Sensex stocks, Hero Motor Corp was down around 1.37% and Bharti Airtel was down around 0.79%. The Indian rupee also had a good day today, moving up around 0.82% to end at 55.06. That's all from me for now. Log on to livemint.com for more details. Thank you.